Good gloomy morning, world. This is Gabriel Hoy, Northeast Front, and Macrobull, Ralph LeBeau. Thank you. Sorry about that. And we are here at Rocky Mountain Turrain Park.
Woo!
Rocky Mountain Turrain Park. That's not even a taste of how bad the road was to get here. That's like 1% of how terrible it was to get here. That chatter you hear is both mowers fired up, ready to go. We have absolutely no idea what the heck they're going to do, but we're hoping to have a lot of fun. I just welded the diff on the Murray. He's got a brand new transaxle, huge rear tires, and a 12-horse engine to boot. So, gentlemen, I say we get romping.
Let's go!
I don't know if you guys can see Gabe Hoy out back there with the Murray. There's Zach. He's going to try and climb this here hill. It's actually a very, very steep hill.
Oh no.
Oh no, we're going to get some interruptions.
Kicked it on the five gear! I kicked it!
He definitely kicked it in the third there.
Oh
my
god.
Yeah dude, he popped in the gear, man. It kicked up some dirt and it was gone. Oh, my heart's racing. See if he comes back, I think he will. Yeah, he's going back. Oh, here he comes. I'm actually going to face mine this way, so I get the back end of him.
Yeah, I'm front.
Okay. He is flying in that thing.
Gabe Hoy going through the mud pit.
Are you kidding me?
I know!
Dude, look at that!
Look at that!
Woo!
Woo!
Go back! Go back to it! The bell started slipping at the end there.
Oh!
Yo, he showed us up!
Oh, God. The freaking Murray!
Oh my god! Oh my god! He's gonna go!
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god!
Woo!
Yeah. Are you kidding me? Here comes Zach LaVoy going through the mud pit. I'm at the finish end right now. He's gonna hit it hard. That's popping in the second. Oh. They're all watching them. Every single one's watching them. That's funny. We got a stuck one. Guy in the, I think Yamaha got stuck out in the middle of the pond. Like being at the beach, there's a tide and everything.